Nothing makes me happier than finding a really, really great record that should have come out, you know, 30 years ago. I think the way that you preserve great music is to keep it alive, and you keep it in the culture. And people can't discover this stuff if it's not there. I believe strongly that some music really needs to be handed down. You know, some of it got missed the first time.